King Eli, you a fool for this one.